Republican Brad Raffensperger is now Georgia's new Secretary of State-elect. With all the precincts reporting, he won yesterday's runoff against Democrat John Barrow with nearly 52% of the vote to Barrow's 48%. Barrow conceded this afternoon. Raffensperger promises to replace voting machines with a system that produces paper records to verify election results. Sinead?